Love it. Well, we are here for our final couple of minutes with our friend Yuna Lee, and it has been 3 years since you've been with us, an emotional time for all of us, and we just wanted to take a couple of minutes and say goodbye.
It was 3 years ago that we welcomed WHSV's Yuna Lee into our homes, into our hearts.
I'm Yuna Lee at the Virginia State Capitol.
And from then on, there was no stopping her.
Coming up at 2 minutes past the hour.
Taking on more tasks, anchoring New This Morning.
Good afternoon and welcome to the news at noon. I'm Yuna Lee.
Then taking over the anchor chair for our midday broadcast.
You're watching WHSV Daybreak.
And later becoming the smiling, friendly face we all wake up to.
Thank you very much for joining us. I'm Yuna Lee.
And after spending so many years alongside so many different anchors, we say so long to the good friend we've come to know.
Thank you very much for joining us. I'm Yuna Lee.
From the very first day that I started at TV3, Yuna was so welcoming and made me feel like I belonged here. And when I came to Daybreak, she made me feel like I was part of a team, like I was part of the Daybreak family. And she is one of the main reasons that we're all so close.
When I first met Yuna about 3 years ago, and I cannot believe it's been 3 years since I've known you, Yuna, that was my interview. And you told me that you lived in this great flat in Harrisonburg. And little did you know, I knew better. There are no flats in Harrisonburg.
A lot of great memories here on Daybreak, and I don't think Daybreak's ever going to be the same again. But I really want to take the time to say the best of luck to you in Dayton. I'm sure you're going to do a great job there.
You're one of those people that just makes it fun to come to work. You want to be here when Yuna's going to be here, and it's really pretty sad that you are leaving, but Ohio is very lucky to have you, and I'm incredibly excited for you. I can't wait to see what you do next.
You've shown me how to do so many things, and I've kind of followed in your footsteps throughout this entire process, and I'm so happy that you were the one that I've been following, because there's nobody else here that could do your job and the way you've done things any better.
I know it's going to be hard for me to wake up in the morning without you here. I'm sure a lot of our viewers probably feel the same way.
It's not going to be the same without you here, Yuna. We're going to miss your energy in the morning. We're going to miss your smile.
But it's that friendly, smiling face and, of course, that big hair that leaves a lasting impact on the valley.
So, of course, we're all choked up and we're all kind of very sad. Very quickly, you've got a taped goodbye because you can't talk.
I do have a taped goodbye, yeah. Good morning, friends. This day has come way too soon. And with a heavy heart, I am here to sadly announce that today is my last day at WHSV. Some of you already know my Facebook friends, and I am humbled and overwhelmed by the support and love you've given me. First, I truly want to thank my general manager, Tracy Jones, and news director, Ed Reams, for giving me the incredible opportunity of producing and anchoring Daybreak. And believe it or not, I come into work at 11 at night, work the overnight shift, but what better way to end my days with you at home? I want to thank my fantastic Daybreakers, Ed, Tom, Amanda, Josh, and Mallory, and those who work behind the scenes extra hard, Boots, Andy, Dave, Chris, and Orva. I also want to thank the entire WHSV staff for always believing in me, supporting in me, encouraging me throughout the years, from lawnmower racing at the Rockingham County Fair to winning Best Morning Show in the entire state of Virginia. From covering all angles of the General Assembly to exclusive political interviews, from my chats with the Virginia governor to my interview with a U.S. senator who flew into our studio just to answer your questions on Daybreak. Most importantly, though, I want to thank you, our Daybreak viewers, for waking up with me and allowing me into your homes to help you get your morning started. So many of you have shared your stories and lives with me, and I am so very grateful. I am moving from the Shenandoah Valley to the Miami Valley, Dayton, Ohio, and I'll be working at the CBS affiliate there. But I will not only be taking the next step in my career. After 3 years of long distance, my fiance and I will finally be in the same area. And we're getting married late winter in Richmond, Virginia, where I still own a home, so you'll see me visiting the valley quite often. For now, though, I will miss you and all that the beautiful Shenandoah Valley has to offer, including Stuff the Bus and Toy Convoy and Children First Day. Now, it's always touched my heart to meet you, to see the valley's good neighbors come together to support the valley's children in need. And the historic winter in Harrisonburg, well, you kept me informed every minute of our special editions of Daybreak, and it's always touching to see the community support each other in times of need. And of course, the hard work put in by our local National Guard soldiers, firefighters, all those who keep us safe. Please stay in touch with me. My Facebook page is Una Lee WHSV, and it's also linked to our Daybreak page, WHSV TV3 Daybreak. And for one last time, thank you for joining me on Daybreak, and we'll see you on the news at noon.